I'm Bubpa. I'm Nana's husband with Nana's soap. This is my grandson, Jamin.
Hello.
And we're getting a kid's perspective of Nana's soap. We're going to find out the truth about Nana and Nana's soaps through the eyes of, you're an 11-year-old now, right?
Yes, okay. Turning 12.
Turning 12, okay, that's very important, turning 12. So we're going to be looking at that. Jamin, how long have you been using Nana soaps?
I think ever since Nana started giving them to us. I really like them.
You really like them?
Yeah, I really
like
them.
What do you like best about her soaps?
Usually the scents and how she puts stuff in it.
Okay.
Little rubber frogs and stuff like that.
Ah, the embedments.
Yes.
Toys and things like that. Okay.
I love the scents.
Yeah. Now, we're going to go back way back in time. About a year ago, you had a birthday when you were, I think, 10 years old.
True.
And you had a bunch of friends over, and your Nana sent some soap down as soap favors or gifts for the people that came to the birthday party, all the kids. What did the kids think about it at the time?
They really liked them. Well, most of them we forgot to give.
Oh, very convenient.
We put a bunch of goodies inside a bag, and we put them all up in the laundry basket where no one could see them, so that they wouldn't be kind of like a surprise.
Uh-huh.
10 of the kids left, and there were 3 left.
Uh-huh.
And I was walking to go grab my laundry, and I saw them there like...
So you never gave it to them later on?
No, but I gave a few kids. I gave the other kids then.
Okay, and what did those kids think? What did they say about it? Do you remember?
Well, they said that their parents, 2 of them, said that their parents went on and looked... because they thought they were pretty neat.
They went online and looked at Nana Soaps at Etsy.com.
Yep.
Now we can find it on nanasoaps.com. How long have you known Nana?
11 years.
11 years. Did you ever see her mean?
No comment.
The truth now. You can tell all here. This is a tell-all kind of show.
She's not mean.
Is she nice? Do you love her?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, I think so too. She's a very nice Nana, right?
Yes.
And she's nice to everybody, isn't she? Not just you. I mean, just to everybody. Okay, now, do you have brothers and sisters?
Yes, I do.
You have siblings. Now, do they like Nana soap?
Yes, they do.
They all
like Nana soap.
Everybody likes Nana soap.
Yes, that's where we get our soap from.
And your mom and dad. Before there was Nana soaps, before Nana started giving you gifts of Nana soaps, were you destitute, hungry, and using crutches and things like that? Like, was your life terrible? Or can't you remember then?
Can't remember.
Oh, okay. I was just wondering what kind of changes that the soap made in your life. Now, have there been any changes in your life since you've used soap? Like, you've impressed, your friends are impressed, right?
No germs.
You smell better, no germs. Okay, do you smell better? Yeah, he smells better. Okay, definitely. Definitely for an 11-year-old.
Was that you?
No, that wasn't me. Don't you blame the audience for me. That was you. Do you ever think you'll run for president of the United States?
Good question.
You ever think about it?
Well... No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? If you did, do you think it would be beneficial to use Nana soaps?
I would use hers.
You would use hers, yes. And you would tell other people. So, would you think that if you were like a congressman or a president, that you would try to pass a law having everyone to use Nana soap, or no?
I think they'd. Have to have their own choice.
Oh, freedom of choice. Oh, yeah, that always runs into the
into
play. Do you like girls?
Turn off the camera. I'm just kidding. No.
Yeah.
Except for my mom, my aunts, Nana.
Okay. No. Okay. So you don't like young girls personally.
No.
If you did, do you think they would like Nana soaps?
I'm not a girl, so I don't know.
No, but do you think they would? I mean, just knowing girls, because. You know them enough not to like them, then you know something about them.
I don't really know if they would like them. I don't know.
You already said they smell nice.
Eyes and go.
Do girls like things that smell nice?
Yes, I think they do.
Do girls like things that are pretty?
Yes, I think they do.
and that look nice and that are clever.
Oh, and yes, they would like Nana soap.
Oh, do you think if everyone used Nana soaps that there would be world peace?
Yeah.
And there you've heard it, folks.
Yes.
Use Nana soap and we'll have world peace.
I'm not
and that alone is worth it. This is Jamin, my grandson.
Hi.
I'm Bubpa. And Jamin, you're going to be making some soap with your Nana.
Yes.
So we'll make sure we put that on YouTube also. Thank you for listening. Thank you for being our audience. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Remember how you asked how you smell? I retract the question.
Yeah.